But how can we understand that he is the best of the creation if we have no love? It's not possible. It doesn't work. You have to, love is a prerequisite for you to even understand Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And I'm not saying encompassing, for encompassing is impossible.